arkadaşlar, ben Haris.
Ben Akif.
Ve Reaction Gamer'den hoş geldiniz arkadaşlar. And welcome to another video of Reaction Gamer. Today, we are going to react on video of Umar Halis Demir, a Turk commando who played very big role in failing the 15 July coup happened in Turkey. This is the original clip of Umar Halis Demir, which show how he killed the biggest traitor.
Yeah, he was the bravest person that I've seen ever. Who saw that the death is coming towards him, but he didn't care and he just cared about his country. And the way he killed the brigadier of his army, like he was the big person. If he went alive, maybe the Özel Kuvvetler Komutanlığı building would have been captured. So it was the biggest building in Ankara, I think so. So we will see the actual footage of the CCTV cameras of that day, that what happened and how it happened and what he did. So let's go straight for the video. Before going for the video, hit the like button if you like the video. Comment down below the links for the videos you want us to give reaction on. If you are the first one on the channel, subscribe the channel and hit the notification button so that you will be notified about all other videos uploaded on our channel. So let's go guys for the video. And start.
Şehit Ömer Halis Demir'in son görüntülerini.
He is Umar Halis Demir.
Sizinle yine Özel Kuvvetler Karargahı'ndan bu görüntüler sayın seyirciler. Görüntülerde Semih Terzi'nin vurulması ve
okay. A person is running.
Şehit edilen anları yer alıyor sayın seyirciler. O kritik anlara dair güvenlik kamerası görüntülerini paylaşıyoruz.
Okay.
An itibariyle sizinle.
I think he is a brigadier.
No, he has not come like right now.
Okay.
Actually, an officer called Umar Halis Demir that a coup has happened and now enemy is coming towards your building. So you have to save the building and building is like amanat to you.
Okay.
So he saved the building. So that call he got the call. Now let's see what he does.
Burası Özel Kuvvetler Karargahı'nın içi sayın seyirciler. O dakikalarda yaşanan
okay.
Hareketlilik yansıyor ekranlarınıza.
People are moving.
Yeah.
Evet, şu anda
he's out.
Karargahın dışını görmektesiniz.
Yeah.
He's I think.
Ve şehit Ömer Halis dışarı doğru çıkıyor.
Fire.
Ve Semih Terzi geliyor.
You see?
Yeah.
He went out because he knew that that person is coming. And he was silent. And when he got a chance, he just put the pistol on his head and just killed. Like, I think so, he shot two bullets on him and dead on the spot.
Yeah.
So it was the brave, heroic act that he done.
Yes.
Like, it was amazing.
Get
killed. Oh.
Ve o anda.
Okay, people came.
Yeah.
Of.
Evet, o kritik anları yansıyorsunuz.
They all are supporting that traitor.
Terziye müdahale anları
okay.
Şu anda da
yeah.
Ekranlarınızda.
Oh.
O anlar darbe girişiminin seyrini de...
They also hit the Umar Halis Demir.
Yeah.
Ömer Halis Demir'in sıktığı kurşunla darbe girişiminin seyri değişmişti. İşte o tarihi anları belgeleyen güvenlik kamerası görüntülerini paylaşıyoruz.
Of.
He's traitor, I think.
They took the traitor in and Umar Halis Demir is here.
Tarafından karargahın özel kuvvetler karargahının içine taşınıyor. Hem içeriden hem an ve an dışarıdan görüntüleri izlemektesiniz peş peşe.
So that was the actual thing that he did. He killed the commander, so the people under him did not know what to do.
Yeah.
So they just take the dead body of him. If he was alive, he would have done something.
Yeah.
So that was the great thing that Umar Halis Demir did to stop them. Now they have nothing else to do other than like taking dead body from one place to another.
Yeah.
But we are so much sad for Umar Halis Demir. I think he was shot 12 times. 12 bullets was shot on him. And all were his friends, his batchmates, his friends. And it was the worst thing that could happen. Like they put dagger in his back.
İlk anda ağır yaralanmıştı.
Lights off.
Daha sonra da ambulans çağrılmıştı.
Okay.
Az sonra da izleyeceksiniz. Semih
yeah.
Terzi ambulansa bindirilmek üzere tekrar.
These are the rain.
Yeah.
O sıcak dakikaları izliyorsunuz.
Okay. Took the
traitor. Müdahale için içeri taşındığı görüntüler.
They want to see that maybe he can be alive, but no, he is not alive. Take out.
Darbeci askerler orada Semih Terzi'ye ilk müdahaleyi yapıyor ve tekrar izlediğiniz gibi özel kuvvetler karargahının dışına taşıyorlar. Ambulansa bindirilmek üzere.
Okay, now they are taking him to ambulance.
Yeah.
O sıcak dakikalar güvenlik kamerasınca an be an
kaydedilmişti. Selam Cumhur Ahalisi Demir.
Brave. Very brave soldier.
Yeah, very brave leader everything.
Yaşanan
they don't know what to do.
Tabancasıyla vurmuştu Semih Terzi'yi. Şu anda da ilk müdahalenin
ardından
görüntülerini izliyorsunuz.
He killed with his own pistol.
O gece yaşanan çarpıcı anlar güvenlik kamerasıyla
taking out
ekranlarımızda. Ağır yaralı olarak özel kuvvetler karargahından ambulansa aktarılan darbeci Semih Terzi yolda hayatını kaybetmişti. Yolda düştü, hatırlayacaksınız.
Yeah. İşte darbe girişimini
değiştiren o mekan, darbe girişiminin seyrini değiştiren o anlar yansıyor.
Ve Umar Halis'te.
He is there. That is his dead body. He was shot 12 times when because he hit him and after hitting him he ran. When he ran, there were like 4 to 5 soldiers near other traitor soldiers. They fired at him, and about 12 bullets were fired on him. Oh.
Ve şu anda da yine özel kuvvetler
karargahında. Now they also saw the Umar Halis Demir.
Semih
Terzi'nin
ambulansa aktarılma görüntüsü yansıyor ekranlarınıza. O sıcak dakikalar 15 Temmuz akşamına 16 Temmuz'a bağlayan gece yarısı yaşanan iki sularında yaşanan gelişmeler ekranlarınızda ve
okay, now it is the morning time when everything was fine, all the coup was happened, ended and now people came to see what happened and like Umar Halis Demir was shaheed. So now people get to know. But he failed that coup that day. That was a great thing that he could do.
16 Temmuz sabahı İlk saatler yine karargahta görevli askerlerin organize ediliş görüntüleri yansıyor ekranlarınıza sayın seyirciler. Bunlar ilk kez yayınlanıyor. Güvenlik kameralarına yansıyan o tarihi anları paylaşıyoruz sizlerle.
Look.
Ve şu anda da Zekai Aksakallı bekleniyor. Karargaha ulaşması bekleniyor. İşte Zekai Aksakallı'nın görmektesiniz. Okay. Özel kuvvetler karargahına 16 Temmuz sabahı.
I think they come to pray for Umar Halis Demir. I think some parents and family members are there.
Onlar tarafından karşılanıyor ardından. Şehit Ömer
Halis
Demir'in
maaşının başında. They went to the dead body of Şehit Ömer Halis Demir. They now know that what happened.
Yeah.
Because they also saw the videos. It was very sad thing. Like really, I am very sad from my heart that he was killed by his own people. Like batchmates and like people who he trusted on.
Şuna gidiyor ve orada kendisini şehidi alnından öpüyor sayın seyirciler. O görüntüler tekrar ekranlarınızda.
And you are destroyed fully.
Amazing.
Like, we pray for Umar Halis Demir.
Yeah, our prayer are with him. And he's also, as he's a martyr, he's a shaheed, so he is now in heaven. Like his family members and the nation should be happy for his martyrdom. Mm-hmm. He is in the best place of the world that a Muslim can wish for. And obviously, it is not easy for anybody to just risk your life and save your country or anything. Like people say the words, but doing it is a very different thing. Like if you want to do it practically, he knew that he is going to kill that brigadier, and then after that, other people are going to fire at him. So he was totally clear in his mind that he would be dead. But he did everything for his country. So for that, we say salam to him. Like our condolences to the Turkish people. And on this 15th July occasion, we would just say that. Be strong, be powerful, and you are doing amazing thing. Turkey is doing amazing thing. Continue doing these all things, and whatsoever person is against you, whatsoever country is against you, don't care about them. Pakistan is with you. Pakistan yaninda this season, and whenever any bad time is going to come, inshallah, you will see Pakistan shoulder by shoulder with yourself. We have loved the video a lot, loved the video in the way that how we saw he failed the coup in Ankara. And hope you have also saw and enjoyed the video. We'll try to meet with another amazing video. Still that day, thank you.
Allah Hafiz.